crazy.
He could have seen that.
So also, I'm wondering, man, like, Kylie has different issues. She hasn't really been saying anything about anything coming out. Of course, Megan Thee Stallion's friend, she has some words to say about it. But Kylie has been quiet, which she probably should. Megan, on the other hand, she has been very vocal, all but saying Tory Lanez did that. She ain't dropped his name out yet, but I'm pretty sure that's going to be coming soon. Tory Lanez, on the other hand, has been definitely quiet. I'm pretty sure he's in a panic. He's probably trying to get back at her. So I see a little bit, almost like a mental exercise. It's like taking a break. I'm seeing myself improve in different ways that I didn't know I could.
I write a lot in my job every single day. I'm trying to make a good impression with everyone I interact with.
When I'm trying to explain something to somebody and I just don't have all the words that I need, it's at the tip of your tongue, it's just out of reach. When I first started using Element, it was corrupted.
Sometimes in the day when I'm staring at the screen, I might read something two or three times and not process it. And so even if I do a quick comprehension exercise, it makes it a little easier to really refocus myself and really pay attention to what I'm reading so I can actually do my job better.
It's really easy to get into the games. It's fun. It's simple. I feel like I'm taking like a mental multivitamin.
It's helped my reading. It's also helped my speaking because I'm a little bit more considerate about overusing words and just being as precise as possible.
I can already see it improving my everyday life when I'm communicating with people, either in person or in writing.
A couple days after starting to use it, I can already see myself being better at recalling the words.
In the beginning, you know, you gotta go slow, and then as you warm up, it gets a little bit more difficult. Faster, a little bit harder.
You can see it, the time shrinking.
I like the pressure of running out of time, like right now.
I really
what?
Like
I'm sure gonna take it.
Rankings. I would say that I'm a competitive person.
No, but it allows me to kind of better
I'm
my
juggernaut?
Personally and professionally.
Creative and team-oriented environment because it's improving my listening skills.
Oh, yeah, mix follow me, mix.
I also know that I'm doing something that's good for me at any given time.
Oh, yeah, follow me. Follow me. I wasn't supporting my boy. Dog, I wasn't even joking at us. That's it, I get it, juggernaut, follow me.